We are months away from the 2018 Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang. But ahead of the games, we're catching up with some members of Team USA, like alpine skier Travis Ganong. This will be his second appearance at the Olympics. The California native placed fifth at the 2014 games in Sochi and is looking forward to standing on top of the podium next year.
And I know I belong, I know I'm competitive, and I know I can win a medal. So it's really cool going into my next Olympics now, kind of more peaking and at the top of my sport, and knowing that I can do a lot of work there. So, I mean, the last Olympics, I almost won a medal already, so I'm really looking forward to building off of that and hopefully bringing a medal home.
And for more Olympics coverage, just head to our website, KVOA.com/Olympics.